Filmmaker George Lucas has joined forces with Steven Spielberg in a last-ditch bid to save Britain's oldest studios. Both are famous as producers of blockbusters like Star Wars and E.T. They're talking with possible backers here and in Hollywood. Earlier, the troubled Canon Group sold Elstree for an undisclosed sum to a consortium which includes city financier Peter Earle. 70 jobs have been lost. The new owners have refused to say whether or not films will continue to be made at the studios. Currently, production work is being moved elsewhere. Elstree is due to close in October.